Body Ballet, another one on another lovely day and another messy hairdo. This is going to be quite a energy for this one, so modify if you need to modify, go more basic if you need to go more basic, miss bits that don't feel good, otherwise just enjoy. Let's warm up. Okay. Feet hip distance apart. Engage your core, navel to spine. Lengthen your tailbone down to the floor. Feel your lower back nice and long. A couple of big shoulder rolls. Breathing in, reaching up. Keep that navel to spine. As you exhale, round all the way down. Slowly send the hips up. And roll it up. Repeat, breathing in, lift up, engage your legs, engage your thighs, exhale down, round through the spine, turn the hips up, keep the knees soft, roll up, add a walk out to plank, breathe in and up, exhale down, walk to plank, so slide to plank if you're on carpet, why not, hold it here, engage the core, push the core away, walk it back, to a nice forward fold, relax the head, roll it up. Again, breathing in. Exhale down, exhale fully, slide or walk towards the plank. Walk it back, roll it up. Lift it up, last time, reach, fine leg. Exhale, slide into plank, push the floor away. Walk or slide it back, hold it here. Stay here, hang here. Bend your knees over your middle toes, the bending and stretching. Bend, stretch the hips up. Bend, stretch, two more. Bend, stretch and hold. Soft knees, roll it up. Nice, all the way up to standing, couple more shoulder rolls. Lovely. Big side bend, reach up and over, get length. Really, other way, and lift. Get length, bit quicker with a bend. Up, bend, up, bend. Reach up, side, up, down. Up, up, lift. Four more, four, three. Keep your navel to spine, keep the knees nice and soft. For one, we're going into some little rises here. Up and down. Now lift through the legs, resist as you lower. Shoulders down, arms up. Engage your core. Last two, hold it here and balance. Take one leg off, find your centre. Good. Other side. Engage your core. Nice, step wide for seconds. Big bend down, rise up as you come up. Big bend down, big circle. One more, down and up. Down, twist to the side. Breathing into the other body, find space in your torso. Good, hands to the floor, bend into the hips, stretch over to the right side. Over to the left. Back to centre, hands to the sides, roll it up. Bring the legs in slightly, reach the arms up, full body circle, round, even to the lower back and the hips, and up. Other way, round, rock the floor, and up. One more to each side, keep your core engaged. Keep breathing, grind through your feet. Exhale, round. Nice, let's take a side stretch, right leg up, knees together. Switch sides. We're going straight into pliés and rises. Stick with me. Note, so when we come to our full pliés, which go all the way down, not to the point where you relax, but just to where you're just off your heels here, all turned out. If that's not comfortable on your knees, keep it up here, okay? Or whichever position we're in. No knee discomfort. Okay. Feet parallel. Engage your core, shoulders are down. Hands to a low V, a demi-second, lift from underneath, arms are working. Little bends, down, up, good. Quite a bit of repetition in this one today, so really think about your form, your technique. Hold your core, knees over middle toes, squeeze your buttocks, tailbone down, rise, lift, As we rise, we lift up to every muscle in our legs, our core, lifting from the top of the head. And as we come down, we resist, so we're getting that real strengthen and lengthen. Now we're gonna bend, lift the heels, rise up, lower. Bend, lift the heels, rise up. Good, really pushing into the toes, really increasing our instep here. Then we do the feet. Four plie, arms go out, take it down. Good, keep it going. Now watch, it's like you're sliding down an invisible wall. Take it down, two, three, four. Don't relax at the bottom. Keep it going, four plie. So if you're not going all the way down, you might just be here, and that's great. Hold your core. Remember, no knee discomfort, but to feel it in the thighs and the core. Nice, turn out to first, low V, bend. We're repeating first. So in first position, we're pressing open from the tops of the legs, engaging inside thighs. Look down, your knees should be going over your middle toes. They're coming forward, push them out. They don't go out, bring your toes in. Shoulders are down. Four more. Push into the balls of the feet as you come up. Notice how that makes your inside thighs engage more. Let's rise. Lift. So no soft knees here. Pull up through the legs. Think heels forward so we're not sickling. Lift. 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 Nice. Bend and lift the heels. We're going to bend, lift the heels, straighten the legs, resist as you lower. Bend, lift, up, resist. Bend, lift, up. One more. Lift your arms for a second, that's four plie. Now remember, don't relax at the bottom. Press the thighs open, push into the balls of the feet, lift the pelvic floor to come up. Take it down. And lift. Doing great. Couple more, take it down. Push the floor away. Use those legs, down. And up, lower the arms. Parallel second, here we go. Bend, lift. Bend, hold your core. Are you lifting through your pelvic floor? Hug your lower ribs down, you've got that real connect. Everything draws to your navel. Nice, rises, lift, lower. Resist as you lower. Are your shoulders relaxed down your back? Keep breathing, lift through the legs. Keep lifting. Two more. Now bend and lift the heels. Bend down, lift the heels, rise up. Resist as you lower. Bend, lift, rise up. Lovely. Lift. Keep your core engaged. Lower ribs hugging down. Couple more. And bend, lift. Make this your last one. We're going to lift the arms for a second. Hold it here, shoulders down. Notice your posture. Full plie. Down, two heels come off. Push the floor away. Remember, like you're sliding down your invisible wall. I'm not sticking my bottom up, going straight down, looking straight up. Same thing again. Two more. Down. Two, three, four. Push the floor away. And again. Down. And up. Turn out a little bit wider. Lower the arms. Bend. Stretch. Again, putting your throat in that turn back position. Rotate from the top to the legs. Knees should be in line with middle toes. Send your tailbone down. Pelvic floor lifts up. Push into the balls of the feet to come up. Let's rise. Lift. Lift. Squeeze the legs inwards as you rise. Four more. We've got four. Three. Two. Good. We're going to bend and lift the heels. Bend, lift the heels, rise up, resist as you lower, down, lift, resist. Are you holding your core in? Long in your spine. Couple more of these, down, lift. Don't tickle the ankles, think heels forward. Full plie, arms out. Now in second, our heels stay on the floor. Push into the balls of feet. Nice, take it down. Two, three, four, and push. Keep your core in. Down, two, three, four, and push. Down, two, three, four, and push. Two more like this. Stick with it. Take it down. Two, three, low as you can. Keep the knees wide. Last one. Down, two, hold. Stay here. Thighs are open. Arms go sideways and change. And change. Keep the lower ribs hugging down. work at your deepest second position. Keep your core in. Last side, side slowly up. Rise up. Squeeze the legs inwards, in and up, like you're trying to get them to meet in the middle. Hug your ribs down, pull your pelvic floor up and breathe. Lift the arms. Nice. Tendus and kicks. Feet are in a small first. We're going to push through the floor to the front, to the side, and to the back. And when we come to kick our legs, keep it nice and controlled and keep the back up. No caving. Arms back to the side. Hold them there supported. Right leg. Here we go. Stretch. Pull in. Stretch out. And in. Two more. Push it out. And in. Push out. And in to the side, push it out, turn it out, squeeze it in, push, squeeze, hold your core, tone muscles in, to the back, take it behind you, both legs are straight here, so watch that your supporting leg, this left leg is also pulled up, two more, stretch it out, stretch it out, let's go on the left, hold your core, stretching. So we're not just flogging the leg, we are really lengthening through both legs here. Ballet legs, everybody wants long ballet legs, gotta work them. Push, and out, to the side, stretch, and in. Now notice I'm not here, I'm rotated. So use the underneath of that leg, stretch it out, squeeze it in. Put the work in, get the results, to the back, stretch, and in. Three, keep the right leg pulled up. Two, one, take a breath, same thing again, same timing, but we're coming off the floor this time. Doesn't have to be high, but keep it controlled. Here we go, right leg forwards. Up and in. Three. And in. Notice my left leg is pulled up, it's not kinking, not bending. And one. Let's take it to the side. Four. And lower with control. Don't plonk it down. Two more. And one, I'm going to face the corner so I don't hit the sofa, to the back. Foot four. In, shoulders are down. Three. Lift with control. Two. One. Left leg to the front. Four. In. Three. Keep your back up. Keep your core muscles working. Two. Nice work. One. Left leg to the side. Here we go. First four. Lower with control. Three. And down. Two. One. To the back. Third four. In. So your arms might be aching too. If you're not used to this, that's normal. Keep them lifted. One. Forward port de bras. Have a little release. Forward come up. And lift. Tendus, but we're doubling the speed. Keep your lift. Right leg forward. Out. In. Three. Two. To the side. For four. In. Three. In. Keep length through your spine. Keep your left leg pulled up. Back. Two. Three. Left leg forward. For four. Three. Two. To the side. For four. Shoulders are down. Three. Two. To the back. For four. Three. Two, one, hold the arms, lift the right leg forward and hold. Engage your core, slowly lower to the side, lift and hold, stay there, to the back, chest lifted, nice, lower, left leg to the front, last thing here, up, hold, to the side, lift from underneath, keep it rotated, hold, lower and to the back. Shoulders are down. Nice. Okay, we're gonna jump. So, we've got our little jump. Knees to the side. If you're not jumping, slow it down and work on padding through the feet. When we jump in ballet, we land through the feet softly, safe, but uses a lot of energy. Got some bigger jumps in between. Some are in first, so we jump up and land. It's all about the landing. And then some are in second. That's it. Oh, and a little star jump thing at the end. Do what you like with your arms. Turn the feet out. Right leg at the back. So we start with our petit jeté. Little hop, side to side. One, two. One, two. Knees to the side. Keep it light. Engage your core. Nice, keep this going. Okay, feet to first. 8 big jumps. We're only doing this through once. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Point your toes. 4, 3, 2. Little jumps and little ones. If you want to release the arms, you can. Step to second. 8 here. 8, 7. So get some height. Use your elevation. Use your landing. Let's do 4 more here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Little feet. Breathing. Stick with me. Last one. We're going to star jump. Here we go. Come down. This is a practice one. Open. Ready? We're just doing 8. Then we're done. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Hold. 7. Hold. 6. Hold. 5, hold, 4, stretch the arms and legs for 3, 2, 1. Nice. Grab your mat and a drink if you want one. Good work. Oh, that gets the heart rate up. Okay. We're going to start seated. Little adage seated today. And then we are going to work on our core and upper body before we do our stretch. Okay, so we're here. Feet are engaged. So with this, I'll show you this way. with this exercise, notice your back. So try not to round. So get your pelvis neutral so you're not tucked, you're not overarching. So you're nice and lifted and you're using your pelvic floor, your lower abdominals to hold yourself in place. If you need to have your arms down for support, if you're getting an achy back, that's fine. Otherwise, keep them a second. We're going to breathe in and up. Legs are active here, so pull your toes towards you, push your legs down. Exhale forward, lengthening, and we round up. A few of these, they should feel really nice. Then we're going to stretch and flex the feet, working through the whole of the foot and engaging the legs. Then we're going to turn them out from the tops of the legs and in. And out and in. Hold them turned out, keeping the legs together. Working on our flex and stretch, keeping our back up. There is some leg lift from the inside of the leg. So we're not just using the thigh to lift, we're using the whole leg. You can bend it if it's too much, and you can use an arm to support it. Follow me. Okay. A song that starts quiet, it gets quite powerful. Hopefully it won't be too loud. Lift, hug in, lower ribs down, arms out, and stretch, flex. So really engage your legs, look down, your thighs should be working, your abs should be hugging in, your arms should be working. Shoulders are down, break into a smile, why not? Okay, stretch and hold, we're gonna turn them out, in. Out, in, watch we're not rounding, keep our back up, rotating from the tops of the legs, and in, out, now hold them in, flex the toes again, engage your core, keep the legs straight, inhale, lengthen, exhale, reach, roll up, again, inhale, lengthen, exhale, reach, roll up, let's go again, same thing. Stretch, flex, stretch, flex, stretch, flex. Keep the shoulders down. Keep them stretched. Turn them out. Keep them turned out. Work through the feet again. Good. So squeezing the inside thighs together, holding your abs. Long back. Keeping them first position, stretching and flexing. Feel it working through the feet. Really good for stiff ankles and feet, this one. Bring them back into parallel. Flex the toes. Engage your core and lift. Here we go, inhale, lengthen. Push the legs down as you exhale, reach. Roll up, again. Exhale forwards. Let's do 2 more of these, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, reach. Roll up. 1 more. Exhale, reach. Coming breathing out, stretch the toes, shoulders are down. Now lift through your spine, keep your core engaged. Alternate leg lifts. Left leg up and hold. And in. Right leg up and hold. Remember, if it's too much, bend it and use the arm if you need to. But don't let the back go. Up, up. And lower. Keeping that rotation, using the whole leg to lift. Left leg up. And down. Four more. We're going up. And down. Lift. And lower. Right leg up. Navel to spine. Left leg up. Take them parallel. Flex. Stretch. Check in with your core again. Hug those muscles in. Keep the shoulders down. Flex. Stretch. Flex. Stretch. Hold and turn out. Squeeze the legs together. Adjust if you need to. Flex. Stretch. Squeeze the legs together. Keep breathing. Two more. Flex. Stretch. Flex. Stretch. Flex. Turn them in. Ready for our chorus. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, reach. Roll it up. And again, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, forwards. Last time. Inhale up. Forwards and hold it here this time. Hold. Breathe into the belly. Roll in. Bring your right leg in. Up and over. Stretch over that left leg. Hold it here. Full breath in, full breath out. Lift it up. Switch sides. Face your leg. Inhale, lengthen. Ground both legs down. Exhale, forwards and down. Level off the hips. So keep hugging that right hip back towards you here. Roll up. Sit up. Nice. We're going into our core and upper body. I'm just going to go straight in. We're going to start with roll-ups. Now, if roll-ups are too much for you, you can use a scarf behind your legs to help pull you up, or you can take hold of the legs. If you're straining or your abs are sticking out as you do this, as you roll up or you're heaving, then you need that extra bit of support, okay? When you come up, you've got a nice long spine. So exhale, roll down. Two, three, four, and navel to spine draws you back up. Two, three. So it should be smooth, and you should be able to keep your muscles in. Remember, if you can't, have a scarf or something, either behind the legs or under the feet, that you can help pull yourself back up. Or just keep it much lower. Down, two, three, four, and lengthen. Keep the shoulders away from the ears. And again, as we get to the top, a nice long spine, then we round. Chin to chest. Roll it up. Two, three, four. A couple more. Take it down. Two, three. Think about where you're working. Roll it up. Two, three. One more like this. Straight back. Really draw the abdominals in. Three, four. Roll it up. Okay, sit back enough to really squeeze your core. Take the arms up, shoulders down, hold it here. Come onto your tippy toes. So we're really working, holding these muscles in. Sometimes stillness is harder than doing lots of crunches. Take the arms over to one side. And then slowly lift. Notice as you do this slowly that you'll change where you're taking the strain in your abs. It goes through the obliques to center over to the other side. And then slowly lift the arms up. We're going to go a little bit quicker. Hug the abs in, stay on the toes. Here we go. To the left and up. To the right and up. I'm going to face this just so I've got room. Left and up. To the right. Keep the abs in. For eight. Lift. Seven. Up. Six. Notice where you feel that change of tension. Lift. For four. Three. Keep squeezing in. Two. One, arms to second, all on the floor if you need the support. Leg lift, leg lift. Keep the shoulders down, keep squeezing in. Breathing. We're almost done. Last eight, seven, six, five, four. Keep hugging in, three, 2, 1, roll it down, take the legs up, flex them, turn them out, first position, push the heels up, squeeze the legs together, arms are in first, we're going to crunch up for 2 as we come down, plie, for 2, crunch and reach, for 2 with flex feet, down, really hug the abs in, reaching up, flexing, squeeze legs together, keep the abdominals in, don't relax them. This is too much for your neck. You can take hands behind the head for support, but keep the elbows open. 1, 2. Plie down for 2. Legs as low and as wide as you can. Reach up and down for 2. Last 4. And lower. Think about where you're working. 3. And lower. Keep working the legs and feet. 2. Nice work. And down. And 1, hold it here. Squeeze the legs, flex the toes, shoulders are down, squeeze your core. 3, 2, 1, don't relax, come up. Okay, we're gonna come straight into our plank position. I'm gonna face this way. Got my notes. So if we're not planking, we're staying in tabletop, but you can all start in tabletop. Wherever you are, push your hands and feet or shins into the mat, so you're here or here. Lengthen your tailbone back. Neck is in line with your spine. You're really hugging your ribs towards your navel. Breathe. Stay here. Now we're going to walk onto our forearms and back up. So going right arm down, left arm down, push into the right hand, left. Then on the other side, left arm. Right arm, so we're working the upper body and core. If you're on your knees, you can do exactly the same thing, it's just slightly less intense. Holding plank, we're going to wait for our next track, or tabletop. Keep breathing, stick with me, we're nearly done. Nearly on stretch time. Breathe. Right arm's going first, let's go for it. Right arm down, left arm down, push up with the right, push up with the left. Left arm down. Right arm down, left up, right down, left down, right up, left down, right down, left up, right. 4 more. Try and keep the hips steady. Push up as steady as you can. Left, right. Last 2, here we go. Forearm, forearm. Squeeze your core. Push up, down, down, up, up. Sit back a second, release your wrists. Give the hands a shake. Nice. Lower to your tummies. Good work. Hands under your shoulders. Hug the elbows in. Engage your pelvic floor. Lengthen your tailbone towards your heels. We're going to do some back raises. So working the backs of the arms and the back. And lower for 2. Listen to your body. Go at your height. Up. Down. Down. Take a breath. You're out of time with music. I hate that. Up. Up. Down. Down. Lift. Lift, down. We've got 4 more. 4, and lower. Nice work. 3, and lower. Last 2. Last 1. Hold it here. Keep the shoulders down. Look over one shoulder. No tension in the neck. And the other way. Push to your hands and knees. Big toes touch. Sit back, find your extended child's pose. Hold it there. Put a little stretching music on. Oh, you're gonna stretch. So breathing fully into the back here. Nice, easy stretching. Push up to the hands and knees. Now keep the toes together, you're going to let the knees to slide out to the side. So we're going to stretch down, opening through the groins, front of the hips. So some of you will be able to get your hips on the floor, but if your feet come off, that's not good. Feet need to stay down. Soften through the hips, doesn't matter if they touch the floor, mine aren't. They do great if they don't. Who cares? Just to stretch for your hips, guys. Yay! Notice if you're subconsciously gripping, trust your body. Relax. Okay, push into the hands and feet to come up. Hands and knees. go. Lift the right arm up. Take it under the left, lower your ears, kick your bottom back, threading the needle. Ah, oh, breathe into the upper body. Extend your left arm forward, send both hips back. So a nice twist here. Take a couple of full breaths. And use the left arm to push up. Back to your neutral position, have a wiggle. When you're ready, lift the left arm, open the chest. Take it underneath, left ear to the floor, send both hips back, right arm stretches to the top of your mat, if that feels good. Now find length and space on an inhalation. Oh, find softness and release on an exhalation. Two breaths here. Find your low lunge. Check that your knee's in line with your ankle. Bend your left leg back so that you've got nice opening through the hips. Lift the body, shoulders down. Okay, let's take that left arm up. Push into the top of the left foot, opening through your left hip and your psoas, and breathing like you love yourself. It feels okay, you can take your right hand down to the floor. If you want a deeper stretch, you might want to take your left hand back. If you get discomfort in your knee doing this, then don't do it. Wherever you are, take a few big breaths. We've worked on our thighs quite a bit, so we're going to breathe. And release the back leg if you have it. We are going to step that back leg in, slightly stretch over our right leg. Stick your bottom into the air and open through your right hamstring. Relax the head, level out the hips. Soften your right leg, let's change. Bring the left leg through to a low lunge. Left ankle in line with your left knee, push into the top of the right foot. Lift the chest. Right arm comes up as you push into the top of your right foot. Breathe, or if on the other side you took hold of the foot, and that feels good, go for that. Left arm down if you want to. Full breath here. Really. Step the right leg in slightly. Pull both hips back, especially your left one, level out, head forwards and down. Oh, this song reminds me of the cool down for my regular Wednesday and Monday classes. I miss you guys. Soften the knees. Lower down. Come onto your back. Have a little roll. I hadn't planned this, just felt like doing this. Both arms and legs up, have a shake. Right ankle over left thigh, keep both feet flexed, protect your knees, you know that. Draw the legs in towards you, and then start to peel your bottom, your lower back down. That's when you get the good stretch. Breathe, chin to chest. Stay mindful. Keep noticing. And there's no one there to raise them. And release. Switching sides. Left ankle over right thigh. Keep both feet flexed and active. Draw the legs towards your chest. Then start to roll your lower back down. Take hold of the shins, give the hips a really big circle, releasing the lower back and massaging through the hip joint. Let's go the other way. And rolling up. Soles of the feet together, lift up. Exhale forward. Roll up. Come onto your feet. Foot stretch, inset forward, stretch through the toes. Find your forward fold. Take hold of the elbows. Grab a floor. Push into the feet. Roll it up. Take your time. Gentle shoulder circle at the top. Breathing in. Push into the feet. Exhale, let something go. One more. Feel grounded. Lift up. And release. Good. Thanks guys for joining in. Thanks for those of you that are donating. I miss you guys. I'm teaching so much, I really do. But hey, this too shall pass.